Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a review of all the Crumble cookies. I'm going to be trying a little piece of them. So first is the Shark Week cookie. There's like gummies to it, but we ate it. And then it's vanilla cream frosting with blue food dye, and it's a sugar cookie. Now, I'm gonna rate it from 1 out of 10. This one is definitely an 8, solid 8. Now is the semi chocolate, right? This looks delicious. I'm surprised. This one, probably.
Why?
Probably 4.5. I'm not a fan of it. No. Now, the M&M cookie. I think I would like it chilled. I don't really like cookies warm, but it's pretty good. I rate it probably 7.5. Now this is the peanut butter and chocolate, I think. Yep. I'm not a fan of peanut butter, but definitely pretty good. I'm gonna actually give this a 7.5. It's good. Now, time for the like strawberry cake something. Forgot what it's called. Wait, one sec. Here you go. I'm gonna rate this probably 8.5. It's actually pretty good. I rated all of the cookies. So yeah, I hope you liked this video. I hope you liked it. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to get notified when I post a new video. Bye!